Well, the medical director at one of the hospitals treating victims in Ormoc tells CNN that an eight-month-old baby and his 13-year-old brother are among the dozens who have died. The outrigger-style passenger vessel overturned just minutes after it left the port, and it could still be seen from the pier as the frantic rescue effort got underway. Small boats rushed out through the choppy waters to pick up survivors, including young children. Navy divers were on hand with underwater flashlights as night fell in desperate attempt to find anyone who might be trapped under the hull. The Red Cross told CNN that authorities in nearby islands were put on high alert to watch out for any bodies or survivors that might wash up on their shores. Investigations are expected into what exactly caused the boat that was bound for a nearby island to overturn, though rough seas and high winds were reported at the time it left Ormoc. Maritime disasters are common in the island nation, and they're often blamed on overloading and the poor condition of the boats. Kathy Novak, CNN, Seoul.